as the Associated Press puts it, no wonder they're endangered. Galapagos tortoises at London Zoo lumbered around impassively while a famous French pianist tried to serenade them with music aimed at getting them in the mood to mate. The slow-moving giant reptiles did not appear to be aroused by his new romantic style of music, though they did seem to perk up for carrots.